What the hell? Listen, someone's broken into my house. Call 911.
Is this the Payne residence?
Yes, someone's broken into my house. They're still here. You have to...
Good. I'm afraid I cannot help you.
Who is this? Hello?
Michelle!
Freeze! NYPD, drop
it! It's coming! It's gonna die!
No, please God, no!
The flesh of fallen angels!
No, God, no, please, Michelle. Oh, baby.
No!
That was 3 years ago. Everything ripped apart in a New York minute. The killer junkies had been high on a previously unknown designer drug, Valkyr, V. After the funeral, I told Alex I'd be transferring to the DEA. It took us 3 long years to get a break in the Valkyr case. Then, finally, 2 months ago, a dime dropper tipped us off that Jack Lupino, a mob boss in the Punchinello crime family, was trafficking. I went undercover. Infiltrated the worst mafia family in New York. I came in from the cold and the dark. Outside the city was a cruel monster. I've been slowly working my way from the small time to the big fish, trying to get to the source of the drug. Alex and BB were my only contacts in the DEA, the only ones in this decrepit city who knew I was down here.
BB here. Something urgent has come up with Jack Lupino. You need to meet with Alex immediately at the Roscoe Street station.
I hadn't had a face-to-face with Alex since I'd gone undercover. Outside, the mercury was falling fast. It was colder than the devil's heart, raining ice pitchforks as if the heavens were ready to fall. Everyone was running for shelter like there was no tomorrow. It didn't get any better when I got to the subway. The feeling hit me like a point-blank shot straight in the face. Something was not right about this. My Beretta stirred nervously under my coat, but the train doors had already shut behind me, and I was in for the ride. Next stop, Roscoe Street Station, and Alex. The station was drenched in gloom. Alex was a ghost, nowhere to be seen. I'd have to look for him. Death was in the air at Roscoe Street. I'd have to find Alex fast. Pills would ease the pain.
Wasn't Jake supposed to take care of this?
He and Mickey are having too much fun.
Damn!
Ah!
ya.
While looking for Alex, I had ended up in the middle of a big-time crime operation.
Hitting Roscoe Bank ain't exactly keeping low profile.
The riskiest heist ever, huh? But hell, the payoff makes it worth it.
The gate was locked. I would have to find another way to get to the tunnel.
Kiss it goodbye.
You saved me, man.
What's going on here?
A massacre. These armed thugs just appear from nowhere. We need to get help. I can make the call from the control room one floor up. Can you take me there?
Sure. Sounds good. Follow me.
Home free. This way.
Hey, you! Get him!
Thank you.
train lit up like a Christmas tree. The power was back on. So much for being subtle. The rusty door led to an abandoned part of the station, closed off since the early 40s. Something big was going down in Roscoe Street. Maybe that's why Alex had wanted to meet me here. Maybe not. One way or the other, I was gonna find out.
What was that?
It's nothing, relax.
Done here. Give me the detonator. What are you talking about?
The detonator.
I thought you'd bring it.
You were supposed to bring it.
Yeah, right.
Get him!
Okay, fellas, the police are on their way. New York's finest, they're gonna be here soon. So stick to the plan. We've got our own private exit route. In and out, do your...